Hello, Sandra. Hello, Oscar. How are you?
Good evening.
Good evening. How are you?
Good evening.
Great.
I'm fine.
Feel a little tired, but I'm fine.
A little tired?
Yeah, a little. Just a little.
Why?
You, how are you?
I'm ready to wrap up. Ready to wrap up.
Well, because I have to go to Apopa and with my family. Well, my mother needed to buy something
in Apopa.
Yeah, in Apopa.
Okay, all right.
But when we came to my home, was a lot of traffic.
Oh, okay.
That's why we came to the home at 8 p.m.
A little late, right? How long, what time did you leave?
We leave at 2, but my mother, I don't know what happened. I don't know what both, but ¿cómo se dice se tardó?
It took a long time.
It took a long time, but I don't know why.
But only from Apopa to San Salvador, or where do you go, Eric?
Well, only Apopa, but I told you I don't know what happened because supposedly she wants to buy something, but I think that she didn't find it.
Maybe it's possible. It's possible. Okay.
Yeah.
Well, guys, I'm glad that you are here today. I want to make sure that we wrap up the exam and any questions, and then we have a chance to speak a little bit. So before we take a look and make sure, any questions in the platform, any exercises or part of the activities where you're not sure?
No, teacher, all okay.
It's okay?
Yes, in my cases, I'm fine with the platform.
Okay. And Oscar, you finished the platform then?
Yes. Okay. Yes, I finished.
Okay, great. Eric, you finished the platform also, right?
Yes.
Okay, great. Kimberly, did you finish the platform?
Yes, I did. I did it.
Okay, good. Great. Ciro, did you finish the platform?
Yes, teacher.
Okay, excellent. Sandra, what about you? Did you finish?
Yes, I finished.
Okay, great. And Catherine, were you able to finish the platform also?
Yes, I finished.
Okay, great. In that case, then we can go directly to our conversations. In the chat, I'm going to give you a link so that we can select the topic. So, okay. In the chat, you have a link. And this link gives you many different topics that you and your partner can talk about. You can talk about culture, you can talk about drugs, you can talk about crime, you can talk about whatever, advice, artists, you can talk about, you know, whatever you like. Maybe even stress, how to deal with stress, or television. You like televisions, movies. The idea is that we want to use our English and talk with our partner and make sure that it's clear. Yes? Everybody open the link? Yes?
Okay.
Yes, teacher. Yes, yes, yes.
All right, let's do it.
Meeting is being
recorded. Okay, so let's listen to some of your ideas. What were the topics that you decided to talk about?
We're talking about
food
and drink with Catherine and with Yeah, we're talking about food and drink.
And what did you say? What's the favorite food?
My favorite food is meal and drink is cook.
The drink, what is the name of the drink?
Cook.
What is cook?
Coca-Cola.
Coke.
Coke, okay. Coke.
Okay.
Coke is bad for your health, Oscar.
Yes. And coffee too. Coffee.
It's best to drink water or natural juice.
Yes. I drink a lot of water too, but
it's a killing, Oscar. Okay.
Okay. Thank you.
Okay. Good. And what about the partners? What did they say?
In case of Catherine, she likes to eat lasagna, and she likes to drink lemonade, yes.
Okay.
And she likes to cook Mexican food, Chinese food, and Korean food.
Okay, she can cook a lot of food, huh?
Yes.
Yeah, it's good. It's a lot of nice different types of food. Okay, good. Yes. What about the other groups? What did you guys talk about in the other groups?
Well, in my group, we talk about drinks, smoking, drunks, pets, terror movies.
Okay.
And I don't know. Yeah, I don't remember.
All right. And
a lot of topics.
All right. And who has the pets? Eric, do you have pets?
Yes. My house is a zoo.
Ha. Really?
Yeah.
Okay. Why? What animals do you have?
I have four hamsters, two cats, two turtles. I would like to have, I don't know how to say iguana.
An iguana, yeah.
I would like to have iguana, but how to say macho hembra?
Male or female?
A male and female.
Okay.
And his name is Juato.
It's a good name.
Juana Juato.
Okay. All right. Anybody have a pet, like an iguana or a snake or cats?
I have four pets, three cats and one dog.
A lot of cats.
Yes, three cats.
Okay.
I have a friend that he has a snake.
A snake?
Yeah, but
Well, the snake doesn't have his teeth.
Ah, okay. So it's not poisonous.
No, but it's so big. It's like, I don't know how big.
It's like a boa.
Ah, yeah.
Maybe, but minus.
Anaconda.
No, minus. It's like minus.
Okay, good. So now we're going to go back. We're going to have different groups and different partners. As you can see, we have a lot of questions. The idea is relax, enjoy, practice your English, speak, use the vocabulary that you know.
Okay.
Okay. Hang on, let's try. There we go.
Teacher.
Le va a ser bien.
Ya se acabó el tiempo en el grupo.
All right.
Okay.
All right. So we ready?
Yeah.
Tell me, Rosa.
Ya se acabó el tiempo en el grupo donde usted me emitió.
Yes, yes, but in English, Rosa, what did you say? Everybody's here. You're going to
I finished tight. It's a growth.
Good, good. That's the important, that even if it's difficult, you try to continue practicing and speaking in English. Okay. I hope you enjoy your vacation. You relax, enjoy, and then after vacation, maybe we continue again. Okay.
Okay.
Okay, you too.
Thank you, guys. Thank you.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you, teacher. Thank you. Have a good vacation.
Bye. You too. Enjoy your vacation.
Thank you.
Thank you, guys.
Bye. See you soon.
See you soon.